Let's turn this IKEA side table into a chalk table. This used to be a mini Lego table. I pulled off the adhesive Lego mat. That's why there's damage. This is the small IKEA Lack side table. Get yourself a self-adhesive under cabinet drawer from Amazon. Make sure it fits the dimensions. Chalk, peel and stick wallpaper from Amazon. Measure out enough that covers the sides, top, and the front.